It has the dual control climate, so that for my seat, it's a different temperature than his. He likes to put it at 60 degrees. I like it more at 70, so I don't freeze out and have to wear a sweater.